So this guitar, it seems to me more less exciting, but more even in a way. It's kind of more predictable. Nice, those high harmonics that I heard before, I can hear them really interacting up there. Pretty cool. You know, I said this guitar seemed kind of a little more controlled and more balanced. Just got wild there for a minute.